ハロー、ウェルカムトゥマイキッチン。こんにちは。今日はね、かき揚げ天ぷら、ね、シーフードとオニオンでね、大きいかき揚げフラットのやつを作って、あとは熱いのでね、そうめん、これはね、半立て延べそうめんって言ってね、ちょっと太いんですよ、太いタイプ、すごく美味しい、気に入ってる。 So, today I wanna eat かき揚げ天ぷら。 So, かき揚げ means like a mix up 天ぷら、 thin sliced onion and veggie, squid, baby scallop, shrimp. This is just catch from Japanese sea, Japanese name kisu. So, I'm gonna make a tempura, a kisu tempura with a kaki age tempura. Okay? I'm gonna show you how to do it. So, just a cut onion.
グリーン、じゃあ三つ葉、これでね、片栗粉をミックスしておきます。 So today I wanna make a little bit crunchy textureThat's why I'm just using starch and tempura powder. So mix up starch, veggie and seafood. So this point is very important. Kind of like glued this step, this sequence. It's a little bit added starch.Meaning like a glue. That's very important. Then mix tempura skin, tempura powder. It's soda. So it's my style. I really recommend make a tempura skin with tempura powder with soda.So making more crunchy texture. Okay, that's enough. Okay, try to make a big kaki age. ビッグかき揚げ、This is a big seafood and veggie, kaki age and kisu tempura, served with somen, handa somen. So this is somen tsuyu, kind of like a dipping tempura tsuyu, 天つゆ代用ですね、って感じで。いただきます。これをこうやして、うん、うんうん、うまっ。うん、so kind of like a big main dish。シーフードかき揚げ天ぷら。うん。まあかき揚げ天ぷら、ご家庭でね、まあ油使う揚げ物って難しいかもしれないですけど、まあちゃちゃっとね、こんなかき揚げ、もうサイズはともかくね、作れれば美味しいそうめんランチとかね、コンビネーションいいかと思います。 So thank you for watching my channel. See you again another time. Himachi. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye.